Amid the controversy, the EACC still played host to a governor accused of corruption. Embattled Murang’a Governor Mwangi wa Iria, who appeared before the commission this afternoon, denied claims of harassing EACC officials in Gatanga. The officials are said to have been roughed up by Iria's supporters as they conducted a search. Iria, who was accompanied by his legal team, has previously been investigated and summoned by the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission over graft allegations.